Look how close I got to Steve Aoki pre-C19.